great pleasure to have join us on the stage for Surf and Sunday series, Davie Allan and the Arrows.
Thank you.
too kind.
This is pretty neat. I got some friends here from where I live, and we call it the home. We got Michelle right there, Diana right there, Steve back there. So thank you all for coming. Appreciate it. This is a tune by Henry Mancini. Not the way he recorded it, though.
CDs out over here, one on the original label that he was on in the early 60s with Mike Curb. So we did San Francisco last week, and that was great. We're going to be down in Texas and New Orleans next week, if you're down that way. So this is one of my favorites. This is called Arrow Highway.
Thank you.
do anything else? Okay, we're going to do the next one.
Oh,
there it is.
Instrumental group does this one. Thank you. there a motorcycle in the house? We need an intro.
Thank you.
some more friends from where we live are here. I can't believe it. Joanne and Dennis and where's always parking the car. Roseanne's here. Wow, pretty amazing. And Mike and Mrs. Mike. All right. Okay. Here we go. We're tuning. One of us is.
Chinese folk song.
Here's a tune that goes back. Okay, how many years does this go back, Mike? To 40s?
About 300 years.
Okay.
By the time you were born, I was
shut my mouth.
Yeah. Oh, this is an old western song. I used to sing out on the trail, didn't it? Called Ghost Riders in the Sky.
Thank you.
the weirdest version I've ever done.
Okay. Here's a real turkey, but people like this for some reason. This is written by just Mr. Mike Curd. And I'll tell you, it's one of his best. Which is a matter of opinion.
Well, this is the theme from the movie Wild Angels, right?
This is theme from the unknown. We'll be right back. Okay. Here's a tune on one of the new albums over there. It's called Fuzz Fest. Not the album, but the tune. With this next one. It's called Extrasensory Deception. Thank you. Thank you. You've been wonderful.
Hey, Davie, I think we got some extra time if you want to go a little longer. You got any more songs? You got any more songs up your sleeve? You got any more songs up your sleeve?
Yeah.
Yeah. If you could see, do a few more, we'd love that.
This is a sing-along, so everybody's got to join in on this one. We'll be right back.
On Tiki Doo.
Hey, for those of you who don't know, I said earlier, it's Davie's 50th anniversary for playing, and he's got two new CDs that are like these really cool compilations that he put out, and they got them over here for sale, so come on over and pick those up. Thanks all for coming out. Please support all of our sponsors on the banner here. Support the museum up on 5th and Olive, and we'll see you back here next month on Sunday, I believe it's the 18th, for the last Pier show. Thanks for coming. Have a good day and drive safe. Bye.